towed the company line. He had a wife and a son, a new car in the drive. People thought he was doing fine, but he turned up one day to a brown envelope. He had to cut costs, they said. He didn't get home till late with booze on his breath, his eyes all puffed up and red. He cried, show me.